Hi everyone, my name is Gokul and today I'm going to show you how to restore the classic Windows photo viewer in Windows 11. So let's get started. First, click the link in the description and download the zip file. Once downloaded, extract its contents and double click on this file named Enable Classic Photo Viewer. You will be prompted with the user account control screen like this. Click yes to proceed. Then a dialog box will pop up. Click yes again to continue. Then open the task manager and right click on the Windows Explorer and click restart. After that, right click on an image file, select open with, then click on choose another app, then select Windows Photo Viewer and make sure to check the box that says always use this app before clicking OK. Then repeat this process for all other image file types that you wish to open with Windows Photo Viewer by default. That's it, you have successfully restored the classic Windows Photo Viewer in Windows 11. If you ever change your mind and want to switch back to the default Photo Viewer app in Windows 11, double click on the disabled classic Photo Viewer file and follow the same steps as before. A dialog box will pop up, click yes to continue, then open the task manager, right click on the Windows Explorer and click restart. After that, change the default app for opening image files just like I showed you before. Right click on an image file, select open with, then click on choose another app, then select the default Photo Viewer app and make sure to check the box that says always use this app before clicking OK. Then repeat this process for all other image file types.